Today, I'm going to do an experiment on conducting dough. Making conducting dough is a great mess, but it's an interesting work too. For making this experiment success, you won't need many things. You just need patience and few things which you saw earlier in the video. For making it in series, I have divided the dough into three equal parts, and first I have connected a single LED. As you can see, the first LED is glowing very brightly. This is because there is a single LED and it is obtaining 9 volts from a 9 volt battery, and the voltage is also very high. Now I will add the second LED to the circuit and connect it to the battery. Now you can see the two of the LEDs are glowing, but they are not as bright as a single one. This is because two of the LEDs are there and the voltage is divided into two equal parts. So here each LED is obtaining 4.5 volts and the voltage is also decreasing. Now I have connected the third LED also, and I have connected it to the battery. Now you can see the three of the bulbs are glowing, but yes, they are glowing. They are not glowing so much. They are getting dimmer. This is because each bulb is obtaining 3 volt from a 9 volt battery, and the voltage is also decreased. Now, for making it in parallel, I have divided the dough into two equal parts, and now I'm connecting the LEDs parallel. Now, I will connect it to the source of battery, and as you can see, all the three bulbs are glowing equally. They are not getting dimmer as the bulbs were getting dimmer in the previous one. The current flowing from the source will be divided into three equal components in the circuit.